We all met through social media, yeah. And then now we're in a house doing crazy content.
We don't discuss how much we make, but like, we're all surviving.
It may be like using a song in one of our videos or doing something particular in one of our videos, or even if it's like, say, a clothes brand, they might want us to, just show their brand in our TikToks.
We have the ring light set up here always, so we can always just quickly do a TikTok.
Our fan base has merged as like one big fan base.
We tried to get up quite early-ish, and then we are filming literally from like 10:30, 11:00 to 7 o'clock at night.
I'm still doing online school. I'm given the time to do all my work and stuff, but I was going to go to uni, but then this opportunity came along, and after a chat with my parents, I decided to take a gap year.
Who knows, this could take off and I might not ever go to university.